Okay guys, I spent like half an hour on the maze. I still haven't figured it out, so I'm just gonna take a little break, go somewhere else. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back into the cave. Oh wait, there's the other one. Okay, so that's the missing puzzle. Okay, cool. So now I know. Okay, so it's that one. So if I look at the picture I take of the other three, and I start with the top one. Okay, I think I might have the route. What a lucky coincidence. I was thinking just like, you know what, I'm just gonna take a break and go the other side. Okay, so let's see. So it was top right, so we enter mid. We go up, 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 up. No, this is middle. Cosmic? No. Okay, so it was here. So let's assume it's going clockwise. So top right, then the second one from the stone tablet was, ooh, not that one. This one. And then we go top left, not that one. So we go here. That's the top, and this that. And now we go to bottom left. Not this one. No, wait. No, 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 no. We go here. Yes, this one. Okay, so do I keep doing that sequence or? This is really. I'm baffled. I'm really. So do I just repeat the pattern, or because then the pattern would be here, and then this one, and then. The toppity top top. No, it's confusing. Like I found, no, it's not letting me out. Cause I found the missing piece, and it's I can see like four locations that I have to go through, but it doesn't tell me in which order. Now I'm just trying to get out of here. I'm confused. Nope. It's really confusing and I'll figure it out later, but for now, that guy would take me back to the city, but that would be too far. So again, that's exactly what I did. But it's still the pattern, like. Okay, let's cross this real quick. I'm not gonna be shattering anything. I wanna explore the top part I chose not to go to. Oh, it's 3 in the morning. It's alright. Oh, they're not burning. Oh, yes, they're burning. Jesus. Okay, so we're back here. Ooh. Okay, thank God for that. Is there anything here to the left? No. So I'm just gonna go for the fruit now, and this area that we did not go to. Oh wow, so it's for the stone. So I could have seen the stone earlier. Okay, so that's the stone, but still, it doesn't give me an indication of where and what. Wait, how is this? Okay, let me see if I missed anything, any other routes around here that I haven't checked yet. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the other side. Unless. Okay, let's check this side. Maybe there are hints or something around here. And the last plants that we need to get. Fair enough, Coco. Also, now I have to look for the key. Live nearby, and this seems like a closed space. No items to be. Oh! Wow, well hidden. Guess I'll ask around. Each stone describes a set of entries. Roughly 11,000 entries. Yeah, but I don't understand jack of those symbols. A couple of symbols are identical to each other. Like, there are a few that are the same. They're like literally copy paste aside from a. Wait, if three paths. Okay, I know there's like a shit ton of entries, but. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so 9, and here are rows of 6, which is same pattern, different. Wait a minute, there are 12, there's 6, wait, Jesus, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is. No, well done, Nexomon. Jesus, what a puzzle. This one here in the middle is the only one that's different. Jesus. All I'm missing is one plant. This is the room. But how am I supposed to decipher this? Because this one has a 7 in it. 7. So one we need a key, the other one we need something else. There we go. That's the pattern. Okay, so we got the key. Sorry guys that this video is gonna be like this, but I'll put a timestamp just so you can watch the fight if there is one. But we need to try and figure out what's the combination, or if you guys know the pattern, let me know. Oh shit, Christ Jesus. Oh my god. Alright guys, we got a battle, and oh no, it's injured? He goes attacking and... okay. Okay, this one seems like it might be easier than the rest. Ooh. Connecting crits. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna use a Max Elixir. Siren. Nice touch on me, son. That was short. Okay, let's look around. Maybe we can find the last plant. No. Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave this video right here because it's been long as hell. So, if any of you has any idea how to walk that maze, I'd highly appreciate you guys if you give me a heads up. Apparently it's related to these statues, but there's a shit ton of them and I still don't have any idea on how I'm gonna do this, but for sure I'm gonna keep trying. And the moment I get one of the maze puzzles, you guys, oh, what's going on here, I will let you guys know. Okay, what's going on here? Christ almighty. 99? This guy just says no and attacks me? I'm gonna heal. Oh, okay. Oh, is this some normal trainer show battles? Come on. It's like you were so strong when you were an enemy, and now that you're in my team. Okay, so let's quickly see what lure is about and then we'll continue on trying to figure out the maze. What? Seriously? Really? Okay, guys, that was like a little bit of a waste of time, but I'm gonna end the video right here and then I'm gonna continue to try to figure out this puzzle because this piece is the one that was missing, but it's the entries, like, don't know. Guys, I'm gonna leave this video right here. I'm gonna take a little break and then I'm gonna continue this grind to finish the maze and beat all these tyrants. Have a good one and take care of yourselves.